Question 10. In the last 2 months of care, did you and a home health provider from this agency talk about pain? As a provider, we would like the answer to always be yes. Clinicians should assess pain on start of care and resumption of care, but also throughout the episode of care. All clinicians should strive to assist patients with decreasing pain on each visit.